Hello friends, till time how many video I have uploaded in my channel are related to be very technical and there can be applicable for the people are working in the pharmaceutical industry, if the people want to be grow their career in the pharmaceutical industries. Then I am thinking I have to be record one video, that video will be applicable. People are not working in the pharmaceutical industry, even the housewife, even all the students, all the age, all the everybody has to be that video has to be applicable. Then I am thinking last 2 years everybody is struggling with the COVID. That was a very tough period for COVID, but the people are learning so much. They are learning what medicine has to be taken, because the WhatsApp knowledge come in the picture, and now everybody knows if you have fever you can take Dola as a medicine, if and the antibiotic of azithromycin. So everybody understand, and they and each and every house they have own doctor, and the doctor is just WhatsApp knowledge. So if anything is happened, people are asking, okay, take the paracetamol, take the azithromycin. Really, we are playing with our health. We students, if you see, there are a lot of stress, even routine career growth in routine job. And due to the stress, you are compromising the health. But you are earning so much of money, but you are compromising the health. What happened after some time? What you earn the money, you have to be expend to correct your health. You have to go to the hospital, you have to admit the hospital, you have to expend so much of money to correct the health. What is the benefit of the such money that can you are earning, then you are expending to your health? So let us understand, health is very important. We have to be think how to be handle our job in such a way it should be not compromised to the health. You know what medicine has to be taken with consultants of doctor. We should know what medicine has not to be taken without consulting of the doctor. If you see before this COVID period, the thinking of the people are different. People are thinking first is career, then family, then health. But after the COVID, the thinking is changed. The psychology of the human is changed. Now people are thinking first is health, then family, then career, and this really good. But nowadays the change what has to become, the people are taking the medicine on, they are not going to the doctor. Even if they don't know the medicine name, they are going to medical store and they are asking to the shopkeeper, I have this much of symptoms, can you give me the medicine? And medical shopkeeper also giving the medicine. This is not correct. You people should not play your health. Health is very important. We should not play with our health. So which medicine has to be taken with the doctor prescription, which medicine can be taken directly from the medical store, this all the information I have given in this video. So let's watch this video till end. It will give you so much of information. Hello friends, this video already I have made in Hindi and it is already uploaded in my channel. Now it is I have converted in the English. So what is the wish of medicine? What medicine is saying to the patient? And if you seen, this is Jago Mari Jago, like Jago Grahak Jago, it is like that, the Jago Mari Jago. So what is the good medicine practice? This is Mr. Rahul and having the cough and cold. Now he is thinking to go to the doctor. Now he is going to the doctor. In between he decide, oh no no, yeah, I have to be go to the pharmacy directly and I have to be take the medicine from the pharmacy. So the people are not going to the doctor and they are taking the medicines from pharmacy. So he asks the pharmacist, I am not well, please provide medicine. So that shopkeeper is saying, okay, I will give you medicine. Now here patient is not coming to the doctor, he is not going to the doctor. Now doctor is giving to him medicine. Let's see, the doctor is now giving to medicine to Rahul. Now oh, Rahul has taken the medicine, but if you see this medicine having the red line,
What is this red line? And really, this medicine has to be directly to be given by the shopkeeper to Rahul without doctor prescription. Now we have to be see really this is correct or not correct. So this is Schedule H drug. Yeah, this is prescription medicine. So where the prescription medicine is there, we should not directly take from the medical store. It should be prescribed from the doctor. Now we have to be understand more in this. So let's understand what is the Schedule H drug. I think instead of understanding what is the Schedule H drug, because it's very technical, let us understand what is the prescription medicine. The prescription medicine means it should be prescribed by the doctor only. It should not be taken directly from the medical store. So what is the, this warning is given in the medicine where Schedule H1 drug is there. Normally this warning is, it is dangerous to take this preparation except in accordance with the medical advice, not to be sold by retail without the prescription of a registered medical practitioner. Now, for the common man, it is very, very difficult to be understand, because in our normally in common doesn't know English also, and how they can read it so much of thing to identify what is the prescription medicine. So it is very confusing. Now, I will explain here. Without to understand anything, how can understand what is the prescription medicine and what is the not prescription medicine? So here the question for layman is, what is the prescription medicine? Now here the doctor has come to the picture. He is giving the answer. If you see here, there is one red line, the red line in the corner of the medicine. Okay, let's understand very clearly. If you see this arrow, in arrow, if you see there was a red line, is looks that red line, if the red line is there, it means this is prescription medicine. There are lot of schedule in medicine as per Drug and Cosmetic Act, but you should not think what is the schedule here. Just you have to be see red line. If the red line is there in the corner, it means it is prescription medicine and it should not be taken without doctor discussion, and doctor has to be prescribed this medicine, then the medical storekeeper has to give through medicine to the patient. Now the next question of the layman, doctor, what other thing has to be taken care when we are purchasing the medicine other than this prescription medicine? Doctor is saying, yes, you have to be see the manufacturing and expiry date. If the medicine is expired, please do not take such medicine, and you have to be informed to medical shopkeeper also. He has to be removed all the such medicine which is already expired. Now, other than this Schedule G drug is there, in this drug you cannot find a red line. But however it is mentioned, it has to be taken with discussion with the doctor. So it is dangerous to take this preparation except under medical supervision. But yeah, this is if you say in between that OTC. What is the OTC medicine? OTC means on the counter, means it is not required any prescription. You can take directly from the medical shopkeeper. That medicine is called OTC. But the important thing is, any medicine where the red line is there, you should not take directly. It should be taken when that is prescribed by the doctor. And Schedule G drug also, if it is your checking, this is Schedule G drug, you have to be discussed with your doctor without before taking such medicine. Hello doctor, if you see in the injection, the red line is not there. So can we take this injection directly from the medical store and is not required prescription? No, it should not be taken any injection from the medical store directly. It should be always taken with the prescription. In normally, the patient, the people doesn't taking the injection from directly from the medical store. It is always they are taking when is prescribed by the doctor. And please ensure when you are taking any injection, it should be given by any medical, any doctor. But if you are taking the injection, it should be given by the any nurse that having so much of experience, please do not take any injection without discussion with the doctor. Hello doctor, if you see Pradhan Mantri Bharatiya Jan Aushadhi Kendra, where the medicine we are getting with the so much of discount. And I have another question, what is generic medicine? The generic medicine where it is not any brand is mentioned. If you see the generic medicine for the paracetamol, it is mentioned paracetamol IP 500 mg. If you give another medicine like Dola 650 mg, that is called branded medicine. For the generic medicine, no marketing is required. It will directly come from manufacturing to shopkeeper. So as there is no medical representatives there, there is no requirement to give them salary, and lot of expenses has to be avoided. That's why this such medicine are not so costly. And normally doctor is always written branded medicine because they have some target from medical representative to be complete. If this much of sell, then they will get some gift from MR. But if the generic medicine available, you can take the generic medicine. There is not required to take branded medicine because there is no difference in the generic and branded medicine. So the generic medicine also having the same content which is contained by the branded medicine. So there is no difference, and the generic medicine is you can get in very cheap price. So if required, please take the generic medicine only. Doctor, what is the meaning of paracetamol 500 mg? You told paracetamol 650 mg, paracetamol 500 mg. What is the meaning of this? It means the tablet is contained 500 mg of the drug. Doctor, if it is contained only 500 mg of the drug, then weight of the tablet why higher than the 500 mg? Doctor, because it contain excipients also. What is the excipient? The excipient is, it will involve only the manufacturing practice, only involve the manufacturing process to make the tablet. But the excipient doesn't involve in any reaction inside in the body. They can directly go outside. So the excipient doesn't give any benefit to the body and doesn't give any non-benefit to the body. But excipient, if you want to be take directly paracetamol 500 mg as a powder, you cannot take it because it's a very bad taste, the bitter taste is there. So it is converted in the tablet. Tablet having the sugar coating, tablet having the upper dry coating. Even in the tablet, sometime there is some test is also added. Like we added flavors. So that's why you can take the tablet, you cannot take directly a powder as a 500 mg. So the 500 mg is content of the paracetamol. Like if you see metformin 250 mg, it means metformin content, tablet content metformin 250 mg API. So friends, I believe this video is really useful for you. Please share this video to your family and family friend. If you have not subscribed this channel, please subscribe the channel so you will get such beauty in future also. Thanks for watching this video.